together for a safer, better connected Sebastopol. Forget the little details when seeing the big picture. If you find this for so strange, Sebastopol. Why not ask me about Sebastopol safety protocols? There's someone behind you, helping you every single step of the way. If you find this facility in a state that isn't to your liking, please let me know.
I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sebastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
This is Captain Dallas, logging an initial report from the return leg of our Thetis voyage.
When we get back home, I want a meeting with a shipping coordinator. My usual science officer has been replaced. No reason given. The new guy is more than capable, I'm sure, but only getting 2 days' notice for this kind of thing is crazy. I'd just like an explanation. We'll be ready for our load when we get the call. Dallas, Nostromo Captain, signing off.
Feel safe?
Tech support services
sure as hell don't.
And Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
Come on. Someone will send help soon.
If you find our transit service deficient, please fill out one of the forms provided. disruption in services.
Serving the San Cristobal Medical Facility and seeks in synthetics.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
Try and rest, Taylor.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
Stay with me, Taylor. Ripley's finding help.
Thank you.
I need a doctor. Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you. Hang on. Come up, I've opened the elevator for you. Come on, come. There's no time to lose.
Get the door. The marshals locked everything down. Use the vent.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Thank you.
work together, huh? Mutual benefit. Keep moving. The area you're in was for our more unstable patients. Those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go, Carl.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone.
We're going to take kindly to be left out of the loop, Morley. You hear me? I tried to use the dispensary today and found I was locked.